Jesus, me can my look up on this little child. Pretty my simplicity, suffer me to come to thee. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, yes, I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
When I was young and going to school, my grandmother taught me the golden rule. She taught me the alphabet A to Z. She even taught about the birds and bees. She taught me to pray and read the Bible. Be constructive, keep out of trouble. And anytime I feel that I'm going to stray, just go down on my knees and start to pray. And me sing, say, dear Father, help me today. Guide me in the righteous way. Dear Father, as I pray today, watch over me and me whole family. Dear Father, help me to pray. Guide me in the righteous way.
To a future unknown, we can make you smile a heavenly stepping stone. Nothing is ever too hard to do if your faith is strong and your purpose true. So never give up and never stop. Just journey on to the mountain top. Keep praying, dear Father, help me today. Guide me in the righteous way. Oh, dear Father, as I pray today, watch over me and my whole family. Dear Father, help me to pray. Guide me in the righteous way.
In time of despair, for when we are happy and life bright and fair, we often forget to kneel down in prayer. Keep singing, dear Father, help me today. Guide me in the righteous way. Dear Father, as I pray today, watch over me and me whole family. Dear Father, help me to pray. Guide me in the righteous way.
So start each day with a morning prayer, and God will bless and keep you in care. For without struggle there is no progress. To achieve success aim to be the best. For knowledge is power for you and for you. So say no to drugs